Hey guys, how's it going? I hope you're having a good day. Today I have a bit of a different video for you all. No, it's not soccer related, unfortunately, but it's still pretty cool, I promise. My good friend Shay, she's getting her haircut today, and she asked if I could tag along or film her. Now, normally when people ask me to hang out, I say no, and that's it. But she is a good friend, so I was in the middle of writing her an excuse when I thought about something. And I said, you know what? Let's actually go and do this. Now, why would I do that? Well, I'm glad you asked. See, the thing is, as you progress in your career, whether you're an artist, a musician, what have you, you're gonna realize that 90% of your content is actually pretty boring. Not every vlog is gonna be you nosediving above Dubai, where all you have to do is take out your camera, click record, and literally anything you film is gonna look cool. Most things in life are pretty monotonous, but therein lies the challenge. What challenge am I talking about? The challenge is, how can you take this everyday, mundane, repetitive activity and make it creative, make it interesting, and make it enjoyable for the viewer? Because if you really know what you're doing, then you should be able to make anything interesting, right? The challenge of an artist is not how can you film more of the world. In that case, you just bust out your camera and click the little red button, and like I said, anything you film is gonna take care of itself. No. The challenge is, how can you make a napkin interesting? Or, as the classic line in business goes, sell me this pen. So even though I might not necessarily be interested in this per se, I'm still gonna challenge myself to see if I can make this interesting for you guys. Anyway, let's get out of here and go meet our friend. Okay. Made it. Smells like a hair salon in here. Excited?
Yes, I'm so nervous.
Let's see,
I brought my camera, but we're probably gonna use yours.
So Shayna, tell us what's happening today. You gonna cut all your hair off?
I'm thinking about going brown.
Brown? That's not the photo you sent me. It was literally like seven blonde women.
Let's get that photo. It's either gonna be like this.
Here's a question for you. What made you decide to do this? To go from blonde to another blonde?
My roots. You see this? Terrifying.
Disgusting. I'm gonna get a different cape real quick. I see they have a severed head over here. Ready?
Ready.
She walking with a storm cloud, eyes like lightning. Hair like the sun, butterflies been rising. Swaying in the grass, then we probably should light it. Tell me, do you got the lighter that I guided? Smoke alone some till the doubt's subsiding. I don't wanna feel regret, just imagine. Imagine we could be romantic for life. Go wild with our scars on you. Ooh, nice car. Do you need a sugar baby? Hey, hey! So, what's up guys? I kinda had to leave abruptly, sorry about that. But apparently the entire appointment's gonna take like 3 hours and have some other things I gotta do. So, Shayna agreed to send me an update, at least a photo or something, to show you guys what her hairdo ended up looking like. I think it came out pretty cool. What do you guys think? It was actually a pretty interesting process to see. As a creative person, as an artist, I always enjoy watching how other people work. Anyway, let's get out of here.
12 seconds later.
What up, everybody? And welcome back. Welcome back to Farudin's amazing channel. Sorry about that little break, but I had to help my mama with some gardening. And if you've never done that before, it is some really, not humiliating, but you get a lot of humility out of it. Humbling. It's called humbling. You absolute disgrace to the English language. I didn't think it was actually worthwhile to show you guys any of this. I showed a clip to my friend. I don't know why I show my friends anything. He goes, are you making a porno? Yes, that is exactly what this is. Or maybe. Thank you. Anyway, in the spirit of haircuts, you might have noticed that I kind of went and got my own. I think the dude actually did a pretty good job. I like the fade. Yes, no, whatever. Okay, cool, yeah. Back to the program. Shayna, she's finished with her haircut, hairdo, whatever. It's instead of just ending it back there with the little B-roll sequence, I thought it would be a pretty cool idea if we go out and do something else. So I suggest that we do a photo shoot. I've had this image on my phone that's been hovering on my hard drive for a while of this chick during a night scene, and I thought it looks really amazing. Not only because orange is my favorite color, but just the way the background lights and the way the photographer managed to light the subject all at once, how it works cohesively together. It just looks amazing to me. So it inspired me to go and do a night shoot. So I asked her if she'd be willing to go join me, seeing as how I did her a favor, now she can do me a favor. Anyway, she said yes, so we are gonna go meet her, and hopefully, as usual, we can get something cool out of this. Yeah, fingers crossed. Fingers freaking crossed, man. Let's go. So, welcome to my city from wherever you are in the world. So apparently, our good friend Shayna is also at the bridge, but over there. Apparently, the GPS took her to the Indiana side. No words.
1 eternity later.
Oh my gosh, guys, look who I found.
I'm having a panic attack.
Welcome.
Welcome.
How's it going?
Going wonderful.
Can I ask you a question? Step over here with me real quick. Why were you over there?
To be honest with you, this isn't my city. I'm from Texas.
It's still a little early, unfortunately. We need a nighttime and night lights and all that good stuff. So we're gonna wait it out just like maybe 30, 40 more minutes or so. Hey.
Don't flex on us for real.
I wasn't flexing, I was wiping
Stop
my mouth because I'm disgusting.
Not all of us.
Stay on this side, okay, please. Okay. Jesus. Alright. So, because Shay didn't bring her camera because we have two cameras. We have this camera, the main camera, and the only other camera I have currently is my GoPro. So, because I have to do all the photography, it's mainly gonna be with this one. So all the B-roll and the footage you see of me working and us will mainly be also from the GoPro. So don't fret on the quality. I'll also try to include some cool things with this one. Yeah, still got like 10 more minutes. I just wanted to mention that. Bye. I don't know why I did that. Gotta get set up. Don't drop it. Please don't drop my camera. Please don't drop my. We planned this whole day out and just not gonna do my part. You gotta like get in tight shots, see what's happening. You can't just stand far away. Like watch what my hands are doing. It's like so much to learn. Update, what's going on?
We are currently arguing. Turn turns out that I'm gonna need a new arm because I've been laying on it for too long, but that's fine.
So guys, that's it for this area. I think we got the most that we could use out of it. I did wanted to get one more shot before we leave this place and go downtown, and that is that I wanted to get a photo of Shayna at the top of that rail on top of the bridge. So here we are right here, and we're gonna go, she's gonna go up there, and I'm gonna be down here, and we're gonna get that shot. So let's go.
Let's do it.
So we're moving to a different location on the bridge. Keep going. I have no idea how any of these look yet. I just kind of always hope for the best. So see what happens. When you guys watch this video, I hope something cool came out. How was it?
So fun.
You scared?
So scared.
You survived?
I survived.
So I was about to take us downtown when I turned around and Shayna sat over here on the rail, and for some reason the lighting looks amazing against the Indiana backdrop, and I have to get this, so if you'll excuse me. It's really unfair that she gets to be the subject. I never have any cool shots of myself. I'm always behind the camera, so I'm really, really jealous right now because this looks kind of amazing. Hey guys, quick update. As you can tell, there's a beautiful backdrop behind me. However, it looked way, way better 30 minutes ago, but we had some technical difficulties. I mixed up my triggers and I don't know which one was which, and we lost the moment. So what we're gonna do now is finally take you guys downtown and hopefully get some cool images there, and the whole reason we came here tonight. So let's go. Do it live. What's up, guys? So welcome to Louisville.
It's not focused. There we go. There we go.
You focused on me?
Yeah.
You recording?
Yes.
Okay. What's up, guys? So we are finally downtown. We drove around literally like 50 times and we couldn't find a spot, so I just pulled over and we're gonna wing it. So yeah, let's finish up tonight strong. Let's get some good photos from here as well. You ready?
Ready, team. Let's go.
Back some more.
Hi guys.
So that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed everything you saw tonight, from her haircut to the cool photos. And instead of me doing the outro this time, I thought I would give Shay the platform and let her take us out.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed our little hair adventure and our downtown Louisville adventure. We will see you guys in the next one. Bye.